moment that was on Thunder when Hacksaw Jim Duggan made his return. Mike, you know Hacksaw Duggan. You're big friends with him. So am I. It is so good to see him back. What a night it was on Thunder.
Oh, it was so emotional to see Jim Duggan return to WCW. The fact that all the fans were certainly behind him this past Thursday night, and we welcomed him back to the fold of WCW. And Scott, speaking of Thunder, quick final reminder that World Championship Wrestling is bringing Thunder to Lexington, Kentucky on March the 18th, and tickets are on sale at the Rupp Arena box office and Ticketmaster. And Thunder is in Richmond, Virginia. No kidding, on the 1st of April, no fooling, tickets at the Richmond Coliseum box office, as well as all Ticketmaster outlets.
The Barbarian and Jimmy Hart are in the ring. And when we return to the Superstation, I'm getting ready to clear a path. Meng is next.
This portion of WCW Saturday Night is brought to you by Wendy's Crispy Chicken Nuggets. Don't forget the nuggets.
Well, he has already made his way past us. Meng ran to the ring. We're safe, but I don't know if the Barbarian is. But the Barbarian opening up now on his former tag team partner in the Faces of Fear and in the First Family. It's Meng and the Barbarian one more time.
Oh, it's obvious that Meng has his sights set, well, on two men, actually. The Barbarian and his former manager, Jimmy Hart. Nothing was settled 1 week ago tonight in our main event where these two monsters went toe-to-toe, and here we go again. Spiked him with the pile driver.
I mean, Meng just is opening up on the Barbarian. And as long as he keeps it in the ring, everything will be fine. Poor Mickey James, trying to keep some semblance of law and order in the ring, really just trying to stay out of the way. Knife edge chops from Meng on the Barbarian. Backs him in the corner. Ooh! That will have no effect on the Barbarian.
Nothing!
Barbarian from Samoa. Meng from Tonga. Oh, look at these headbutts. That's not going to do anything to either man.
We'll be here all night if they just headbutt each other.
Oh, into the chest, the Barbarian. And Meng just swapping chops in the corner. Oh, this is brutal. Barbarian shoots Meng in. Follows up. Oh, no. One elbow in the jaw. Snaps across. Look, just snapped him all the way across the ring.
The open hand cold thrust that time by Meng as he exploded out of the corner. That goes back to his days as a sumo wrestler in Japan.
Just beat your opponent outside of the circle. He almost beat him outside of the building. Now Jimmy Hart offering advice. What could Jimmy Hart tell Barbarian about wrestling Meng, please? Oh, no. Ooh. Right into the post.
I think what the Barbarian has to worry about is he's able to block that attempt getting head first into the steel chair is the fact that Jimmy Hart is no longer aligned with Meng, so there's no one here to control this monster.
Believe me, I'm well aware of that. Barbarian, a handful of the braids from Meng and Hart into the guardrail. And look. Look at Meng. Barbarian is handling this monster right into the post.
Back first into the steel guardrail, then shoulder first into the steel. And again he drives him into the steel.
And Jimmy Hart, why is he distracting the referee? His man is in complete control here.
He's distracting the referee so he doesn't count these two guys out.
The Barbarian and Meng at ringside. Meng now back in control in the Barbarian. Oh, those unforgiving steel ring steps. Oh, no.
Look out. Good night. Oh, those things have to weigh, what, 75, 80 pounds?
Easily. Did you see the ease with which he picked those up and just slammed them into the shoulder of the Barbarian? Meng is a monster.
Oh, the Barbarian has to be in trouble at this point after having the steel steps dropped on him. Both men make their way back to the ring. Jimmy Hart actually helping the Barbarian back into the ring. That may not be wise strategy.
Well, he needed the help to get back in, no question. Barbarian has just been waylaid by Meng. Now across the lower steel cable. Just choking the life out of the Barbarian. Hits into the chest. Forearms across the upper back. Now the right hand across the side of the head of the Barbarian. Ooh, into the gut. Barbarian fights out of the corner with rights.
Look at this. He's got some fight left. I'm surprised. Ooh. Knife edge chop.
Did you hear that chop echo here in the building?
And did you see how it rocked Meng? But he comes back and answers with one of his own.
I'm telling you, you've got to be live and in person to appreciate just how hard those chops are and that clothesline from Meng.
Like a train wreck in the corner, he nailed him with that clothesline. Now brings the Barbarian out. Headbutt. That time it started to rock him a little bit.
Oh, a kick right into the knee. And Mickey J, the referee, better be getting paid double for this one. Oh, into the eyes of Meng. And the Barbarian into the thigh of Meng. Oh, these two men are just brutalizing each other. Barbarian sets him up for the suplex.
It's him up.
He got it.
300 plus pounds up and over. What strength by the Barbarian. Jimmy Hart says it's all over. Finish him off.
Finish him off. Finish off Meng.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go. Loading up the boot. The Barbarian waits on the kick of fear. No. Meng ducked it. Oh. He caught the Barbarian with his own kick. And here we go.
Time for the sign. Is it time for the grip?
Wait a minute. Hugh Morris. Hugh Morris. The referee will call for the bell. That's a disqualification as the other half of the first family has hit the ring. It's now 2-on-1 against Meng. Oh, the belly-to-belly suplex.
Jimmy Hart, get these guys off of him.
Hugh Morris and the Barbarian double-teaming Meng. Can Meng fight back from this?
Hey, Jimmy Hart has a chair.
Oh, no.
Jimmy Hart's been paying attention. There's strength in numbers, and he turned the first family loose on Meng, a former member of the first family himself.
Oh, no. They're going to hold Meng, and Jimmy's going to whittle him with the chair. No, Jimmy thought he was going to go at it mano on mano. No way.
Jimmy's getting down to fighting weight.
Oh, no.
Oh, my. Steel chair. First to the stomach and then to the back of the head.
No effect. No effect on Meng. Get out of there, Jimmy. Get out of there. Oh, Meng swinging the chair. I'm getting ready to bail, Mike. I'm telling you. Oh, man. Nobody's controlling him. Fans, we got to get some control here. Monday night, we'll see you on Nitro for Ric Flair's answer to Hollywood Hogan's challenge. Oh, man. Let's get out of here.